All right, Griffin, you get to read it.
If I can.
If you can, Griffin.
No, I can't.
What if it says the last word?
Just think.
Find your next clue in the...
Where you get comfy.
Where you get... Jesus. Where you get comfy. Get you get comfy.
No, where do you have devotions the last couple days?
In here.
Uh-huh. Where do you get comfy in here?
On the table.
Oh, because
it's my turn.
Yeah, you do.
It's my chosen.
Where is it?
I find it.
There's a couple places in here that you can get comfy.
Careful, don't drop the things off the side.
Is it?
I found nothing.
Found nothing. I'm going to find some old toys and popcorn.
Okay, let's open our next present.
No. You haven't found the one from Auntie Karen yet. Yeah, keep looking. Keep looking.
I don't want to. Clue 4. Find your next clue where clothes get warm and smell fresh.
That's an obvious one.
That's an obvious one, Karen. That one.
Oh,
you're going to get run over. I'm killed.
That's Connor. Clue number 5. Wait. Find your next clue where a puppy creates things with wood.
Whoever finds it gives it. No!
That's an obvious one. Find your next clue, but it's our present.
What is it?
I don't know.
I don't think it does anywhere.
I don't think it does anywhere. Do you know what it is?
No. A new trampoline?
It's an indoor hockey table.
You know air hockey?
We have to open it!
No, not yet. Let's go open more.